Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Forehand from Grosso, and that is a much needed point for Embry-RIddle.
And you'll be on the wall to the whole face. You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall.
Now, being the 7 points is no good, you have to win by two. Again, Tim Hewitt, when he needs it most, comes up with a big serve. He will have a third championship point. Puts it into the open court, and Zamak fights off the third championship points against him. And this is the match that will determine the final. All other matches have been played. It's 4-4 in the championship, 7-7 in this tiebreaker. It's mock to serve.
Astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians.
And for the first time, the Croatian will have a championship point of his own. It's 8-7. Zamak. Embry-RIddle a point away from the team's first ever men's tennis national championship. Zamak charges the net, the ball goes in the net, and Embry-RIddle have the national championship, and they're bringing it back to Daytona Beach. And it's done by a freshman. Denny Zamak gets it done, and his teammates come to smother him on the court.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain.